Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 275. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are resolved by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 275 resolved by 2? It is not, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. 3 9s are 27, 3 1s are 3, 2 left. It is not resolved by 3 also. Let's check with 5. The last digit is 5. So it is resolved by 5. So divide it and we'll be having 5 5s are 25, 2 5 5 5s are 25. We'll be having 55, which is again resolved by 5, and we'll be having 11. 11 is not resolved by 5, and on that 11 is also a prime number, so it is only resolved by itself, that is 11. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 275 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 5 cross 5 cross 11. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 275. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.